especially hijacking it is amazing. You get to get all the adults together, all the young people to put their views together and just to see what the differences are. I make the adults really think in their heads.
Children and young people make things different and they add something because they're experts in their own lives that as adults we just haven't experienced the services they have, or certainly not in the way they have, and therefore they have a role to play.
I think it's really important because it makes sure that you get both sides of the views from an adult's perspective and a young person's perspective. But it also means you can cross over any similarities and differences and you can figure out which works for young people, which works for adults. And you can also see the faults because adults don't necessarily understand all what young people know and young people don't know what adults like. And in the same situation for various different things.
First time we've ever done this and all I can say is wish we'd done it a lot earlier and I'm sure we'll do it again. It's been great fun for everybody involved. But we've also come out with some really good actions that we can take forward. We've learned that some of the things that we're doing we need to keep doing and try and do a bit more quickly. But we've also learned that there are things that we can be doing, which some of which are relatively short and simple, that we just need to also get on with.
Have the voice of the child always at the back of their heads when they're making decisions. And remember all the points that the young people have said tonight and then that'll make their process so much easier.